Alright, Battlecraft coming at you. This is Sphygmo coming back. There's a tournament that we're about to join. And we're going to record. I just got home from work after working a 12-hour shift. Actually, it was an 8-hour shift last night. And excited to go to sleep. But before that, I wanted to enjoy a little bit of this. So it looks like, ooh, there he is. I don't think I can. Vanish in smoke, huh? Oh, I knew it, there he is. You piece of crap, get away from me. Oh, and that's why I suck. At assassin. That's okay, we'll build it up. What? Oh, I thought you had more than one. Sorry, you must wait before you use another skill. Anyway, let's go home. I don't know what this guy... Oh, 24 seconds. What are you doing? Why... Are you urinating? On the glowstone? That's rude. Really rude. Come on. Let's go home. Okay. Anyway. We got some redstone. I don't have enough time today to work on the button room. However, I figured we can go explore for some diamonds. Everyone loves diamonds. A couple things I need, it looks like. I need wood. So actually, that takes precedence. We are gonna go get some wood. I don't even have any wooden sticks. So let's go get some... What the... What? Guess the server just went backwards and I lost my items. That was an unfortunate turn of events. A server hiccup. Nice. Well, looks like we're going back to the Stone Age, kids. And... 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And a golden sword. And I subbed you. Oh. Well, thanks, JRock2339. I currently am recording. Oops. Say hello to the world. Hello, dear redstone room. Let's go get some wood. This looks like a good place to start. Thank you. There it is. Shameless self-promotion. Famous J-Rock. So episode 4 was a giant fluke. You know, I edited it twice. The first time it didn't record about or didn't get it three minutes worth of stuff from going to run one room up, and then I did it again and didn't get the first couple minutes, so I said screw it. That's not worth my time right now. I have other things I'd rather be doing. Sleeping is one of them. However, I'm so excited to do a Let's Play that I'll forego sleep for a little bit. I work another 12-hour shift tonight from 7:30, from 19:30 to 0800. And then from there, I'll work a second shift also. So, a couple 12-hour shifts in a row, and thus is the life of a registered nurse. Bummer. It's okay. I get paid enough for it, right? And we probably know that Phil no longer exists. I had a chat the other day with someone, I forgot who it was, who quite possibly might have been the one to dig all these mine shafts. I apologize, I forgot your name or who I was talking to, but whoever you were, thanks a lot. Really appreciate it. Oh yeah, I know you guys can't see this. Sorry, I'm just going up a shaft. Dark, dank shaft. It's one of the words I actually hate. Dank. I hate the word dank. I'll tell you why. Growing up, my family did a little bit of drugs, and my brothers always called their marijuana dank. I thought it was super interesting because dank just means something dark and wet, and for some reason, marijuana was, what the heck? Dark and wet to them. Anyways, we don't need to talk about that. Start crying or something. Probably not, but, yeah, it won't be appropriate. I'll just QQ and go to sleep. So, we're just gathering some wood for our redstone lock. We have to make repeaters and torches and all that fun jazzy jazz. We could right now harvest some apples. Hey, that's a sheep. What the heck? Come here, buddy. Down you go. There you go. Nope. Down you go. Nope. Down you go. Nope. Down you go. I said down. Nope. We'll call you Phil. Get down. I need weed in my hands. Peace out. There you go. You suck. Go, buddy. I'm gonna hit you. Hit you with this bone. That was effective. I know, poor you. What do you think you're doing? Oops. Not going any. Shh. None of that ruckus. Just do this. Hope I don't need any light down there in order to keep you from despawning. Know that they need grass to survive. How much wood do I have? Not enough. And we'll see if that comes back. always PvP going on this server. That's one of the reasons why I enjoy this server. There's a lot of great servers on the web, but none of them have the acuity of PvP like this one, which is why I stick with it, which is why I donate to it, because I believe in it. After this, we're gonna have to create a little bit of a farm for some food. Just the name of the game, boys. Ooh, sapling. That's what we like. Let's go ahead. Talking to me because I'm not paying attention. I'm paranoid when I play on the server. There you go. I at work I had some downtime last night, and so I was studying a little bit more about redstones and because my knowledge is pretty limited on them. You know, I just kind of do what other people do, and I know that's not the best way to learn. It's a way to learn, but in order to fully grasp and to teach others, you really have to understand it yourself. You know, some would say that the best way to teach others is by understanding, or by understanding is a good way to teach others. By teaching others, you understand better. That's what we're going for. My sound might be a little too loud for you guys. Someone commented that I'm a little too, not loud enough. Which, I can see how that happens. Okay, so I feel like we have a moderate amount of wood for now. Are there any rules on the generation stuff? Still can't see. That's okay. I'm going into that more of that D word, dank area. You hear it? Zombies. Oh, snap. What the heck? Oh my gosh. What the heck? Is this natural? Ah, what the? Get out of here. Piece of crap. Oh, let's get some light in here for you guys to see what I see. Do you see what I see? Give it. Buddies. Oh my gosh, I'm about to freaking die. There we go. Fight each other. Yeah. That's an interesting little generation. Ooh, ore. Ore's nice. There it is, that's what we... Oh. Need some stinking coal. What we really need is some diamonds to make some enchanting. An enchantment table. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4 diamonds. And this is why 4. We have one that we saved. Rather, one that didn't pass away in our epic fail. We have, so that leaves us with 1 for a diamond pick, or 3 for diamond pickaxe, an additional 1 for, get off me, to add to our already supply to make, well, we have to pick obsidian, so we need a diamond pickaxe to pick obsidian, and then we need an additional diamond in order for our crafting table. This looks like an unexplored area. I hear. Oh my gosh! That's. Okay. This is dangerous. Oh. let's go home. You guys, we need food. Bad. Oh, man. Let's go ahead and store this stuff. Here's our lava bucket. We're just gonna save this for now. Thank you. Let's go get some water. La agua. Remember, there's some water over here. Hey, redstone. That's good to know. Keep that on the checklist. Obsidian. Quick, make an infinite water supply. That's good. That is not gonna benefit us. That looks scary in there. Good lord. This game is scary. What the? Oh my gosh, I knew there was going to be a spider. Oh my gosh, get away from me. Freaking kidding me. No, thank you. Every time. That's exciting. Okay. Let's go home again. Don't wait 1 minute and 10. This is ridiculous. Let's go to skirmish real quick. Why did DM leave? Oh. What the heck? What is... This is local. I'm just sick and tired of losing my crap. I will join. Oh man, he's really good. Alright, only one. Just one. Sword. shot. Make you famous. I'll make you famous. Oh, nope. Come on. What is that? I'll take it. You're famous now. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was exciting. Okay, moving on. Okay, we just need that one water supply. There must be a spider spawner up there. See how fast they came at me? A bunch of jerks. Oh my gosh. Let's try it again. Okay. Nope. This is becoming upsetting. Keep it. Keep it. Keep it. There you go. My goodness. If this was Monopoly, I'd buy Waterworks. But ouch. No? Okay. Sorry if harm touch did nothing. What the heck? This thing goes forever. Oh yeah, you guys can't see. Sorry. I just need a stinking water source, please. Thank you. Oh, I think we got... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, boy. Okay. We need to claim. What the? Stinking ridiculous. Yeah. This is the best base ever. I'm sorry if you guys are talking to me. In them. Yes. Gracias. Water? No. But coal equals shoot. This is what we need here, boys. Ready for this? I don't think you're ready. Come on, get some. Get some. Yeah, boy, get some. Okay, I'm about to die. Who? Can't touch this. Bang. Oh. He's looking at me. Look at him. Saying something like moron or D-bag. Ghetto. I need some leather armor. That's what I need. I sounded drunk just then.
Need some leather armor.
Need to do something with my life. And not die by stupid skeleton spawners. Pretty fast, actually. Alright, we're just gonna get this spawner and then after that I will finish this recording and I need to go to bed. just like you guys so much that I forego sleep for you. Wife would not be happy. What the? Great. Where the heck? No? No? What the? I'm lost. Again. Okay, we came here. Ooh, I think we went up one more. Yeah, we did. Oh, don't touch that. Lava is not our friend. Learn from thy mistakes, my son. There we go, buddy. Huh? Skeletons. And a creeper. Ooh. Can't touch this. Oh, there I am. Oh. Like a champ. Give me my crap back. Yeah, boy. What do you got in here? Ooh, goodies. Bread. Even more good. You're awesome. Thank you. All right. Now that we have dominated, not really, this spawner, we are going to officially call this one quits. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna protect this real quick, like, and gonna hit the sack. So, thanks for watching, guys, and appreciate it. I hope you enjoy the video. Sphygmo out.